still juggling this shit.
Ooh, hop in that motherfucking phone, and a motherfucker be wrong. Big gun, big yeah, Sean. City to city, I'm torn. Look, Cardi, I'm ready to pour. I love my diamond, that gone. Fuck your bitch, yeah.
What up, YouTube? As y'all seen by the title, yes, 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 I finally mastered the two tails. It has been a long grind, but yes, I finally mastered it. Hey, I'm telling y'all this now before I get into the video. Go watch Infernasu's new video. I'm telling you, it is a lifesaver. It is amazing, because that's how I got this in like literally one day. It was so easy. I went from 500 to 800 in like 4 hours, I believe. Yeah, most definitely 4 hours. But anyways, here, look at this, y'all. Oh wait, hold up. No, my fault. One tail. Two tails. Yes, sir. Yes, it was a long process. But Infernasu came in clutch, bro. I'm telling y'all, go watch this new video right now. But anyway, so your Z skill has been changed, actually. So hold up, let me show y'all. Here we go. Okay. So my Z skill, that blue fireball, that got changed. It's actually, it is a tail beast bomb now. I was wondering how people got that too. I was like, yo, how are people getting tail beast bombs in their gens? And I was like, yo, why am I the only one that doesn't got it? This is the way. I am telling y'all this now. Yes, bro. Watch Infernasu's new YouTube video. Look. Here it is. Boom. Yes, it is a tail beast bomb. It is super dope. And the face go crazy, the hair go crazy. I love what they did with this feature, and I love like the blood on my, yeah, this is just clean. But anyways, here, gen room. As y'all can see, the gate is open. Now I know some of y'all wanna know if you can walk the gate. Don't worry, I got you, cause no YouTuber has done this yet. Okay, Matatavi, I see you looking. I just play it. I wish you could run. Yeah, I really wish I could run. But here, let me see. We are almost there. And the answer is no, you cannot go in there. But you can get a really closer look at your Tobies. Looks really cool though. I ain't even gonna have cap. Oh lord. Wait here, let me go gen room off. As you see, the stat boost is pretty good as well. The side boost, 2,500 in chakra, 2,500 in ninjutsu, 3,000 in taijutsu, and 2,500 in HP. Those stats are great. That's amazing right there, bro. Yes, sir. It has been the longest grind. Man, look at this. 245, 209. Like, bro, I've kind of did the other gens for like a split second, but I took them off. But I've been focusing on the highest tails, to be honest. But look, 245. And 209. Eight. Look at this. 883. This is crazy. And the tail beast bomb is amazing. I think it does like 50,000. Let me see. Actually. Okay, that is not the real damage. Because I know I've hit someone for 50,000 damage before. I'm telling y'all, that's not. But, bro. Yes. Infernasu is a lifesaver. I want y'all. Information was so good. In my opinion, two tails is the best about me, bro. Even though it only gets two tails and it's not as strong as nine tails or eight tails or six tails, bro, but like, oh, wrong move. Oh no. Look how clean this look though. Y'all can't tell me. Look at this. Y'all cannot tell me this does not look the best, bro. This is the dopest. Yes. That's good for me though, because two tails is my favorite in general. Anyway, it's my favorite tail beast. The stat boost ain't that good, but bro, this right here, this ups it a whole bunch, bro. I'm telling y'all this now, bro. And then you roar when you transform as well, bro. Alright, here's a tip. If someone is like, but Infernasu said this, y'all. So when you get to the, when y'all get to this log, right, make sure you don't have a melee weapon in your hotbar. Because if you have a melee weapon, you'll do your spec of your melee weapon. So here's what I'm going to do. Since my strong punch keybind, it's F, I roar with F. You see? That's how you roar, and then use your skill. If you use your skill, yes, bro. Doubt this right there. Look, let me see. that was, I think that was 21, and it up, that was 21,000, it up to 39,000. You see how quick that was? That was like really good. But if you are a lower level, here's an extra tip. Make sure y'all are doing missions, stay in the village while someone's doing the missions for you. Because if you're low level, the more you level up, the, like, your gym will level up as well. But make sure you're in gym. If you're not in gym form, you won't even get XP at all. Whatever you do, well, like Infernosso said, you know, don't do berserk. Don't even answer the questions at the time. But anyways, yes, bro, that is, don't answer those questions. And yeah, make sure to watch this video because that video is amazing. But Tutel is the best. I don't care what anyone tells me. But I hope y'all enjoyed this video, and I hope y'all had a great day so far. But now, I hope y'all have a great rest of y'all day. Thank y'all for tuning in.